Thank you for joining in and for today's video. I am going to be showing you how to create some cotton candy clouds. And I do have swatched out some colors right there. And this is what we're going to be using throughout this tutorial. I have, this is the coral from the White Knights pastel line, and this one is peony from the White Knights as well. This one is from Art Philosophies, the Classics Bright Pink, which is really comparable to like an opera pink. And then the next blue, this is a turquoise from the White Knights, and then this is like a deeper pink, like more of a magenta. And then this is just a more muted blue for the shadow areas. And the last two are Art Philosophy, but if you have anything close to these colors, that should be fine. And let's see here. I do have a very light sketch with my my regular 2B pencil here. And then, you know, you can just go with your kneaded eraser and lighten up your lines a little bit. And just make sure if you are drawing them out first, that make sure they're not all the same. Like I have half of a big cloud here. This one's definitely longer than the one on top. And then there's just like a little one peeking out on the side over here. So your placement is different. And now we can get started. Let's see. And for the background, I'm gonna do like a light pink wash with the first color. Deepen it a little bit on the top here. And then I'm going to use my deeper shade here. This is almost like a pinkish purple. It's this one right here. Just for some shadow areas in the corners. And once you reach this point right here, you're going to stop and let everything dry, or you can blow dry it with a hair dryer. And then we're going to come back for another layer. And now that mine is all dry, I'm going to go in with some of the turquoise. And then I'm just going to use the water to blend in through the clouds here. Tiny bit in through the sky. Dropping in bits of pink in with the blue while it's still wet, and then you can see how you will get that light purplish tint too. Thank you. I'm gonna let my cloud area dry up a little bit, and I'm gonna go back in and deepen some of my shadows with the last two colors here. So let's see, we'll go with a little bit of that deeper magenta shade. I did go ahead and I dried my painting. Now this next part is completely optional. You can stop here if you like the way this looks, or I thought it would be fun to go ahead and do like some of the tap splashes. So I think I'm going to use a little bit of turquoise and the magenta for mine. So I'm going to wet the brush. Get it loaded up there. And just some gentle taps here.
And that is it for today's tutorial. Thank you so much for watching. Be sure to stay tuned for more and like the video and subscribe.